don't be worried about breaking your heart or a broken heart, because I think that there's something very strong about, like, even a broken heart. It can empower you in so many ways. And I think we get so terrified of, like, being heartbroken or being hurt, and that sometimes you stay away from the possibility of a relationship. But I feel it's fine, because, you know, it could, like I said earlier, it could completely empower you. And sometimes when something breaks, it solidifies you to a larger extent. And I think that I would tell anybody, like, just jump right into it. Yeah, it's fine. So what if you won't get reciprocated with the same amount of love? So what if sometimes the intensity doesn't match yours? But what you will go through, that feeling of love that you will feel, it will nurture you in many, many ways.
Yeah, no, and I absolutely agree with that. And you have to go through those experiences. Otherwise, you never learn how to love better. Until you have enough heartbreak, you'll never really improve who you are.
I think you haven't lived. Like, I think actors who haven't had broken hearts don't perform the way they should. I mean, you know, I feel like go out there, just if you're a good actor, you must have had a broken heart. It's not possible otherwise. For you to kind of depict a certain amount of emotion on celluloid, sometimes your eyes do depict your heart story. And, you know, I think many of them whose eyes speak volumes, they've been through that journey in life.
Absolutely. And you can see it, you can feel it when that happens.
Now you might get a call from a young budding actor saying, "Sir, main ek relationship mein kaise tod mujhe dil todna hai, acha actor banna hai."
But hona chahiye, and I'm telling you, it's happened. And I'm sure Imtiaz knows exactly, you know, what I'm sort of talking about. He's directed such amazing actors, and I think he's made such beautiful emotional narratives that you know that when an actor hasn't been through, just is touching the surface even in a scene, you know, ke feeling nahi hai. Feeling nahi, kyunki kahan se aayegi? Feeling history se aati.